Hello liebe Leute, I am Palka and you are watching German classes. So friends, our today's topic is das Essen. Today we are going to discuss about das Essen. Essen means to eat. So Essen mein we have three categories. Kaun kaun si hoti hain? Breakfast, lunch and dinner. Okay? Breakfast ko hum German mein kehte hain frühstück. Lunch ko bolte hain Mittagessen and dinner ko bolte hain Abendessen. Okay? So today we are going to discuss about what we eat in breakfast. Okay? Was essen wir zum Frühstück? So without wasting any time, let's start the session. Das Brot means bread. Das Brötchen, das Brötchen means bun. Der Honig means honey. Die Marmelade, jam. Das Ei, okay? I is egg. Die Wurst. Wurst kya hota hai? Sausage. The Wurst. After that, der Butter means butter. Die Salami. Salami is the salami. Der Saft is juice. Die Milch is milk. Der Yogurt is yogurt, same of English. Der Tee is tea. Die Käse is cheese. Der Kaffee is coffee. I'm repeating it once again for you. Das Brot. Das Brötchen. Der Honig. Die Marmelade. Das Ei. Die Wurst. Der Butter. Die Salami. Der Saft. Die Milch. Der Yogurt. Der Tee. Die Käse. Der Kaffee. So friends, I hope you understand the topic very well and you like the video. Yes, and if you like it, do share it with your friends and subscribe my channel for more videos. So friends, see you in the next video. Tab tak ke liye, stay home, stay safe and auf Wiedersehen.